up, Mom?
Hey. Hey, bitch.
Yes, I've been never laid back. Trouble body straight facts. Give it to my main. Pack, pack, pack. Ah. Go, 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 ice come in my full school, po. Hey, hey.
Hey, bitch.
Matt, is it plugged in? Can you hear me? Say something. Alright, we're gonna buy Ruben Diaz. Oh, we have two viewers! We have two viewers!
And one of them.
And then the other one's probably my dad. Diaz. Where's Diaz?
Hello,
David. Ruben Diaz! Ooh. 4K. Shall I buy 2.5K? Shall I buy that one?
Yeah.
There you go, I've just bought him.
Jensen.
Yeah?
I'm gonna bring my charger
with me
and try and charge it
while I'm talking. I bet, bitch! Put on low cell. Oh, no, no, no. Sentiment up. If I put. Wait, let me get Diaz. So get Diaz. Swap that person, swap that person. Put him there. Swap him off for Lindelof. Got some links. Does this guy have healing? I'm not healing. Shadow. So he's got some more pace. I need to upgrade Dakota's base as well. Put that on. Shadow. Right, how much pace is he on now? Oh, he's got 68 now. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go. Boys, I might have to go down for my tea in a minute. Ooh, I just realised Ruben Diaz and Jao Cancelo like have a perfect link. Ah, he's got kind of the same team as me. He's got some like start players. He's got Rodrigo up front. He's got bloody Stevie G as manager. Look at that manager. Beautiful.
Hello and welcome. Absolutely ideal weather for football here in Manchester at the Etihad. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals match on the menu. Lee, this ought to be special.
The only reason I'm watching is because I'm a City supporter.
The game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Williams. And do they mean business on this occasion? Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. crossing opportunity. Ah! Stop them just when they look menacing. He's got the right idea with that pass. He's managed to get in behind. And a goal!
How?
The fans wanted to see the ideal way to begin. The opening goal of the game then.
Los visitantes, y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 20, Williams.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Show you Mexican tackle person.
Rodrigo. Williams. Lost possession. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly.
Jack, did you just hear that?
And he read it superbly.
I'm a nil down. I'm 1-0 down.
Coutinho.
Jack.
Chance for Coutinho. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team 2-0 would have been a big, big move in this game.
Nelson Semedo. And he did well
what
to cut
it down.
What
the fuck's he doing passing there? Oh, my God.
Williams.
I'm in the... Can I finish this match?
Vardy.
Through.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. This could be the equaliser. There's still danger here. Oh.
Jensen. Did you see that?
And now Ducouré.
Yeah. Okay, fuck off! I'm streaming, you dickhead!
Coutinho.
Yeah.
And Rodrigo has it. It's a weighted pass. Llorente. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Jack, when I go, do you want to entertain my stream?
Rodrigo.
When I go, do you want to entertain my stream?
Carrasco. Williams, can he put it away? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again! Two in front!
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Stay on goal for a little bit. I need you to entertain my stream. You can't give up on me. Oh!
A fantastic piece of defending, was it? And there the attack ends for now.
I don't entertain him yet.
Eder Militao. A possession lost. Intercepted.
Very laggy.
Who got the last touch.
I'm laggy as fuck.
Not yet.
PowerPoint. Man, I can't even change my character there, finally. Judgment.
Joao Cancelo could pull one back here.
Oh!
He's thrown his team a lifeline.
Beautiful.
The belief is back. So there we have it. 2-1.
Was that a good finish?
It has gone over the touchline for
Jack, what
will
was that
be
a good finish?
And he saw the situation developing.
Ball. Oh, how long is my stream delayed by?
Carrasco.
Delayed by like 2 seconds.
Shot attempted. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And now the delivery. And punched away.
Is it 2-1 to them?
Yeah.
The throw-in it's going to be.
Go on.
Gundogan. Lucas with it.
Well, I'm through.
By Lucas.
What the fuck?
Save.
Wait, you have to.
Yeah.
A really intense pressure applied. Is he going to put it away?
Oh!
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Watch my stream. I nearly got it in.
You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Same.
Good looking sequence. Well read to ease the pressure. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Promising attack, this.
I don't know.
Rodrigo.
Help me. Nice.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Zaha. And players waiting in the centre. And played to the front post. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Error from the keeper. Well, they seize on it. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
I might have to go. Should I go? Because my dinner's ready.
What, right now?
I'm going to equalise it and then hopefully.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second
half. Yeah, because it's meatballs. I can just warm them up in the microwave or something.
Ruben Peña.
Can you warm up meatballs?
Neto.
Jack.
And Peña.
Can you warm up meatballs?
Now with Porto.
Hello. Porto.
Lozano. Really vital interception.
Can you warm up meatballs?
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Vardy.
Yes.
Teammate available. What a vital intervention.
Yeah, I'm playing pay-to-win football. Jack invented it. Nah, EA Shorts actually invented
it. Showing fine vision.
EA Shorts.
Still looking for space. Rodrigo!
Oh, what a stop.
But it can't get all the way through. Intercepting it intelligently.
I saved it.
Gaia.
Can you hear me on here?
Let's go now. Keeping it moving dynamically.
Shalom!
Coutinho. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. But he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Yes.
Vardy.
Wreck!
Well, that'll be a free kick. Joao Cancelo. And he read it well. And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
How is that not off? Oh, might have to go, might have to go, might have to go. Might have to go, might have to go.
Well, I think I'm going to have to go.
My mum.
Carrasco in the middle.
I want to equalise it first before I go. I'll equalise it, then I'll go.
Vardy.
Alright. Go and get through!
He's given it straight to the opposition. Coutinho. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Vardy. Clean challenge. Coutinho.
I didn't get it.
Carrasco.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Rodrigo.
No.
And teammates to play it to.
Hi, I'm Peace Control Kyle. Oh. Hi, Peace Control Kyle.
Danger averted. Vardy. Ducouré.
Yes.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. This could be the equaliser.
Oh!
But
oh! Oh my god, hurry up! I need to go for my dinner! Thank you!
What an important save! How about that?
Well, that is a big save.
I'm just gonna go.
That's what
Bam.
You pay top dollar for your goalkeeper.
Oh! Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Now, what's the keeper playing at?
Yes!
He has to score, and he does. A glut of goals, two apiece.
Come on, I gotta score. You know what? Fuck my dinner. I don't care. It's not even chilling me.
That's
just normal.
Here's Insigne. Useful looking ball. Vardy. He's in position. Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Nah, I've got to go for my dinner. Yes.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Rodrigo. Going well. Just cutting off the supply. Oh. Must take the lead here.
Ah! We have a new viewer. Welcome. Viewer, when I go for my tea slash dinner, whatever you call it, I'm going to...
Keep it going?
Jack's going to entertain the screen.
And this could win it.
Oh, Foxy!
Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Oh.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the
decider. Get through!
Vardy!
Yes!
Oh, a goal! An equaliser at the closing stages!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his
Come
shots
on.
Away.
Lovely built goal. Different.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision.
I'm built different.
It should have been a penalty.
Come on.
On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Not a good pass. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Can they do something
Come on.
Positive
Come on.
On the counter-attack? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack.
Now, man. I think it's a draw. I think it's a draw.
Rodrigo. And intercepts again.
Oh, GG. GG.
So the final whistle and the end of an evenly.
Alright, Jack, entertain my stream.
Alright. So, what's your dream? What's up? My name is Jack. And I have to leave for you.
Bye. Shalom. Yeah. Jack, this expires in 2 days and 14 hours. Division Rivals rewards. Yeah, I get them on Thursday. One way or another, I'm gonna find you. Oh God. Jack, look at this guy's team.
And hello to you from the home of football Wembley. Here in London, Wembley Stadium. My name is Derek Ray.
Oh my God, stop it!
And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's the Royals versus the Rebels.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that
this guy is faster!
In the dressing room. All that stops now. It's put your game face on.
Oh my God,
down
he's literally killing
I'm
me.
I'm really looking
pace.
Forward to this one.
Look how fast he is.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Hugo Lloris between the posts.
Ah!
Toby
shut
Alderweireld
up!
Plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defense.
Come fast, this fucker is!
Alongside
dark chocolate!
Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Well, punched clear.
Jack, dark chocolate. They call me dark chocolate.
Rodrigo, good pressure to win the ball back. In with a chance. Well, good clean catch by the keeper.
AKA nothing, like just being racist.
Doucouré. And now,
oh, he's through.
He might profit from here, you know. It's there for him. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. The opening goal of the game then.
Top bins as well.
Sam Maxima. Hold on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Harry thinks he's so hard, doesn't he? Even though he's like set forth for nearly everything.
Well, wait, a failure really? To keep the ball by the Rebels.
He's set forth for everything.
Vardy. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent.
One way or another, I'm going to find you. I know I need to
look at it.
One way. Referee! Did you just see that?
Nelson Semedo.
Go on.
Over towards the back post. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Reguilon. Oh, skipping away. Oh, what an opportunity.
That dark chocolate piece. Oh, look at that dark chocolate pace.
One versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Oh, quite the corner he had in mind.
That chocolate pace is the best.
Wilfried Zaha. He's in here.
Whoa, run!
A
Young sexy motherfucker!
Can they keep it out? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Motherfucker! Jack, can I get a motherfucker?
Totally fooled him. Oh, big chance. Sam Maximan. And this time it's
Rip.
A fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Now on they go
Rip.
Again. The Royals
Rip.
Still behind,
Rip.
But they've made this a contest. And a decent position for the Royals to be in. This could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, Derek, you've got all his angles completely right. That's what he's there for.
What?
Keep it out the net.
What? Fuck off!
A really
I
single-minded
stream,
piece
I'm
of defending
attacked.
To make sure nothing untoward yeah,
well,
happened.
It's supposed to be.
Can they create something? And he's through.
Jensen is a twat. No. Jack, what did you say when you weren't turning my screen?
It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really,
Jack,
really
Jack, what did you say when you weren't turning my screen?
They'll keep pushing away
and
to try and get
brutal.
That equaliser.
Oh, he's given us away inexplicably.
Did anyone...
One way or another.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Who saw this coming?
I accidentally just hit my sister in the face.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2.
Ooh.
The pass could do damage. Now, will they do it from here? Still could be dangerous.
It was an accident!
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And intercepted it.
It was an accident! She's the one who opened it!
Brilliantly.
I'm playing FIFA, I will after this match.
Here. Can they keep it going?
Right!
Beautifully disguised ball. Vardy!
Oh, bugger off.
To deny him.
All right!
Gundogan.
What is that?
A little too close to the keeper in the end.
No, I had to
well,
shut
Derek,
my door.
Both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really
fuck
stretched.
Off. Fuck off!
Martial distributing shrewdly. And it all counts for naught. Untidy on the ball there, Nelson Semedo.
He's through.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
He's through.
And they could do damage.
No!
And it's come off the keeper. And a no-nonsense clearance. Martial.
What?
Oh, in with a
what is that? What is that?
Well, he saw the whites
See.
Of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Your mum goes to Primark. Your dad must be a rare Pokemon because you can never find him. Oh, go on. Go on.
Well, he...
Fuck! No!
Did his job. And the whistle is sounded for...
Alright, there we go. Your mum lives at Primark.
And are ready now for the second half.
What the fuck is this?
It's a weighted pass.
Yes,
well,
thank you.
Unable to hold his run, and that's offside.
Fuck's sake.
Gundogan threading it through.
Bang!
Well,
oh!
Mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Martial outthought by his opponent. Ducouré.
Oh!
Got the right idea with that pass. Well, it might still work out for them.
No! Fuck off!
But I need them.
Fuck
no
off!
No damage done.
I need them, Jen.
Fuck off!
Lucas.
I need them.
No. Jamie Vardy now.
Lino.
Take him, man. I don't care. I'm playing FIFA.
Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
You just smacked it.
Oh, lovely one. Incisive pass.
Nine.
Chance here.
Yeah!
And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Oh, we have a forfeit.
I can hardly
possibly
see out of the sign.
Possibly.
James, I can hardly see out of the sign now.
Sorry. He's making subs. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! Right, come on, let's fucking get this done!
Well, here's the replay, and the simplicity of the 1-2 is there for all to see. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
I'm probably gonna get bloody demonetized.
Ducouré.
Oh, go on.
Rodrigo.
Go on. Go on.
Can he take advantage?
Well, that was in the top bins as well.
Just not looking confident in possession.
Did you see that offside, Jack?
Yeah. And he did well
Jesus
to cut it out.
Nice. Go on.
Vardy.
Go on! He's just stood there!
And putting it back.
Jesus them in their tracks.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the
move. The fuck
move.
Is that? How did it...
And he's in.
That chocolate little twat!
Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Terrific pass.
Bam!
It's there for him. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Oriol.
There. Thank you.
Deary me, disappointing.
Well, as you know, I'm not a goal scorer, but I think I could have done better than that.
Bam!
Well, he had to read it and get
it
and did.
I'm sorry to the caller.
Jack!
This looks promising out wide.
Watch that!
And it's Gabriel Jesus. Good defending to prevent the chance.
What?
And a throw in forthcoming. Not the pass he had in mind. Well read to ease the pressure.
I can just read all of his passes.
Rodrigo, and the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
Whoa.
Rebels moving the ball forward with purpose.
Bam.
And players waiting Bam. At the far post. Hunting a hat-trick.
Wait, whoa.
He was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there.
Oh, in with a chance. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Oh, dark chocolate little twat!
Gabriel Jesus.
Fuck.
Back
yes, dark chocolate little twat. I'm
goalkeeper.
Probably going to get banned.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Plenty of time for
Bam!
Lucas.
Oh!
Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly.
Finish. Yes, we got a forfeit.
Yes, we got a forfeit.
Jackie forfeited. Alright, that's my rating. Oh, 950. It says I completed an objective, but did I? No, I didn't. Bullshit. Tell Lee that I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy. Jack, tell Lee that I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy. Jack, look on the camera. I've got a PlayStation squishy toy.
Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former
He's got
Arsenal
everything
and England
AC Milan.
Lee Dixon, and we have a foot rivals match coming
no,
up.
Oh, look
home.
At his sweat. It's go Wanderers outside.
Versus the Rebels.
Makes go outside.
Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
This is how it looks for the home side. Alessio Romagnoli.
Go outside.
There he goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with
what
a quick reply?
This guy has probably got his mummy and daddy's credit
Zielinski
card. Spent all of it on FIFA points. And now he's probably like 50 grand in credit card debt. I got $30,000 in credit card debt.
He's in with a chance. Well, the challenge was clean,
no,
but the danger not cleared. Zielinski. Rosano.
Oh, go outside.
He's dispatched it.
Go outside.
Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
We don't talk about that. Jack, look at this explosive spot.
You've got
Young people fly. I'm running awesome. I bet he's gonna have like Messi now. He's got Salah. Decline.
From a glorious part of the world, the Canary Islands, welcome to the Estadio de Gran Canaria. I'm Derek Ray,
why the fuck
and with
he
me here
balls
in the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a...
He's got Salah! Mohamed Salah! Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Egyptian.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
And the lineup for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Paul Pogba plays with Fred in central midfield.
Oh, look at that.
And the focal
go
point
outside.
Attack is Gabriel
Honestly.
Jesus.
Honestly, please go outside. Go outside. Go outside. Go outside.
That challenge. This is how the visitors will set up today. Nick Pope gets
go
the ball
outside.
Between the Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Abdoulaye Doucouré in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Rodrigo. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
The fuck is watching everywhere.
What a vital intervention. Well, the term wily customer is often overused in football, but I do think it applies to Jamie Vardy. Lee, what do you expect to see from him in this game?
I will shove cum in your mum's pussy if you don't go outside.
There's going to be a double substitution. How can they create something? We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper.
Guys, the stream is 18 plus. Just a little disclaimer.
Rodrigo. Gundogan. Here is Fred. Bernardo Silva. Lucas.
Oh, go outside, you little funny smacker.
Fred. Gabriel Jesus now. And Salah. And in.
How's he scored that?
Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They delivered the goal. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. That goal really shaking things up. What effect will it have on them?
Max is fucking Finny card, normal.
Salah.
I want Salah, but my pack look has been shite like it has been every single fucking FIFA.
And a goal!
How's he scored that? Yeah? All right.
Well, here it is again. It's a better angle of it. He's leaning back, and that's why it goes so high. He's a little bit lucky. No, he won't care.
Well, can I ask how he's
going for them here?
I dress kids up in football suits and drop kick them.
Very creative from the Blades. Can he find the net? And the keeper was up to the task. And behind it's gone for a corner. And now the delivery.
I honestly
just wanted to get it out of there.
I'm not even doing that.
And over the top it goes.
I thought that was in.
There to win it back. Coman. Coman!
What a block.
Oh, a tremendous block.
Tremendous, yeah, indeed, man. Full.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this.
He's in here. And it goes!
Fuck
yeah,
your mom!
One goal after another!
I was meant to forfeit. I'm honestly quitting this game. Oh shit, I have 5%. Give me a minute, I need to go get my charger. Shalom!
Highly impressive performance.
Shine.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
My mic! My mic's fallen over.
Ruben Diaz.
Not fair!
Thank you.
I'm showing off my mic!
Well, here's the replay, and Derek, a lot of the time, the keeper saved the day. The last line of defence, but he's had a nightmare here. Big mistake, and the goal goes down to him.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
I'll suck your kids, Willie. I'm a gay cunt.
Well, possession ceded.
I have kids in my basement!
Advantage. Nelson Semedo. Lucas with it.
I have kids in my basement!
And room now out on the wing. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
I have kids in my basement!
Put away completely. Simple save, really.
Guess what, Jack?
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Vardy.
I have kids in my basement.
And possession lost, intercepted. Gabriel Jesus.
If this guy scores another goal, I'm leaving.
Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. A goal!
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna suck your mum's saggy tits! Mum, now my mum's gonna come and beat me! Mother! Don't hurt me, I'm on live stream.
Give me the